The first one they fired went through the outside pillow of my porch, and it went all the way through the wall, and you see it landed. We found it in my jewelry box.
And that was just one bullet hole found. Ellen Jean Rice of Lorain would soon discover five bullet holes inside and outside of her West 21st Street home, just inches away from where she was sleeping last Friday night.
And I heard this boom. And I laid there, really. I didn't jumped, but then I didn't get up out of the bed right away.
Rice says she eventually got up to investigate, initially didn't see anything, and went back to sleep. Several hours later, she would discover a hole in the ceiling over her bed and another shattering the window. Outside, more signs of a shootout. One bullet hole passing through a chair into the siding of her front porch and into her bedroom. Rice believes she was the intended target.
Because of where all five bullets was in my bedroom. And to me, if it was a drive-by, no way they could have, all of them would have known. It would have been in my living room also.
Rice has been a fixture in the Lorain community for the past 50 years and president of the Lorain chapter of the NAACP for 21 years. The retired school librarian also mentors at-risk girls. She doesn't know why anyone would want to harm her.
It really makes me angry because now they've taken my rights from me. Now, every time I hear noise, I'm jumping. Why do I have to feel unsafe in my home?
In Lorain, Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.